I need help with Gibson furnace error codes.
That's understandable since there are so few people who can work on them. Many Gibson furnaces were made by Nordyne, which is infamous for its lack of quality.
I thought it was annoying that the explanation labels were on the inside of the door instead of the outside, but now I cannot read the labels.
No lights on the panel means it has no power.
That would be obvious, as would flipping the circuit breaker or checking the fuses.
If the unit does not have a clear mechanical problem like overheating or dead motors, a furnace not running could be due to the thermostat.
It is set to heat, not fan, so that's not why the house is not heating up. And don't tell me to make sure the furnace is on, because it is.
The White Rogers thermostats used in many Gibson furnaces were recalled in 2014, because the batteries sometimes leaked onto the circuit boards, shorting them out.
That's a fire hazard.
Hence the recall.
That problem would also be obvious from the smoke on the control panel or dead thermostat. This is a bunch of flashing lights.
Two flashes means it thinks the pressure switch is stuck open. Or it senses the pressure switch is open while the inducer is on.
What's the difference?
The switch open with the inducer on means the inducer motor may not be working or the control board is acting up.
Both of which are expensive repairs.
A pressure switch stuck open is more likely to only be a broken switch or something that flipped it from air pressure changes.
What do the other flashing light patterns mean?
For most Nordyne-made furnaces, including Gibson ones, a steady red LED means the control is okay. A rapid flash means it has a false flame or internal control fault.
I have no idea what a false flame is, but an internal control fault I can try to fix by rebooting the control panel.
One flash means it thinks the limit switch is open. Three flashes usually means it thinks the pressure switch is stuck closed.
What are four flashes?
It has engaged in lockout due to failed ignition.
I've heard they have a flame status.
There's a yellow LED on some of the furnaces that turns on when the flame is weak, yellow, has incomplete combustion, and so forth. If that comes on when the lockout is on, do not reboot it, call for HVAC techs to check it out.